guys, I'm back here in my bathroom. Have you missed my Marimekko shower curtain? It's still here, you love it. So I just got home from my run and I'm gonna hop in the shower and wash my hair because my hair is really gross and I'm like way overdue for a retwist. My new growth is out of control. And I decided to try the Deep Cleanse baking soda treatment after I saw the BronzeGoddess's video. She was so excited about her results that I thought, why not give it a try? I did some digging and I found a pretty easy to follow recipe, so I'm gonna try it out. Okay, so what I'm using is baking soda that I bought from Duane Reade. I'm using lemon juice, some natural sea salt, apple cider vinegar, and measuring cup. Oh, I probably should grab a teaspoon also. I need a teaspoon, BRB, and a teaspoon. For those of you that have trouble deciphering between a teaspoon and a tablespoon, like me, I always remember that a teaspoon is small like a cup of tea, and a tablespoon is big like a table. I know it's dumb, but it works. Let's get started. For this cleanse, I am mixing 3/4 cups of baking soda, 2 teaspoons of lemon juice, 1 teaspoon of sea salt, and 1/4 cup of apple cider vinegar into warm water in my sink. So I'm just putting all of my hair in here. It smells like acid. You thought I was gonna say ass. So I don't know how long I'm supposed to do this, but I'm gonna try as long as possible. Oh my gosh, the water is like already getting murky. Whoa, can you see the water getting murky? It's kind of embarrassing. I'm gonna try and get, ow. Pulled a muscle. Maybe not the best idea to do this after I ran a few miles, but whatever. Okay. So I'm sure like staying in here longer is better. Whoa, please look at the water. That is disgusting. I'm putting my hair back in it though. Let's try to get as much coverage as possible. Whoa, I like seriously cannot believe how murky this water is. Okay, this is freaking disgusting and pretty amazing. I'm gonna try and soak a little bit longer and then I'm just gonna try and rinse out as much as I can. Then I'm gonna take a shower and just condition my hair because I'm pretty sure that the acidity of these products is not, can't be that great. It's stripping all the gunk, but I don't want it to take the moisture out of my hair and make it dry.
To finish up, I rinsed my hair to try and get all of the cleanse out of my hair until the water ran about as clear as possible.
So that was pretty eye-opening and embarrassing and disgusting. I'm really shocked at the results. I had no idea that my hair had so much gunk in it, but it wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. Some people described like completely black water, so mine was just brown, so there. I'm gonna hop in the shower and actually condition my hair and just make sure that I wash it as much as possible just to get all of the brown stuff out. I rinsed like 3 or 4 times and before it started to like clear up, so I'm sure there could be a little bit more in there. Overall, I'm really pleased with the results. Let me know if you guys try this, and if you're brave enough, post a photo of your murky water on my Facebook fan page. I'll put the address right here. And all the ingredients will be in the video description box. Okay, bye.
You can get caught up on my most recent comedy and hair videos by clicking one of the thumbnails on the left. Don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Twitter and Facebook. Bye.
Let's get started. Oh, whoops. Oh my gosh, I am like so slow.